This universe is full of mysteries. Our human mind itself is a mystery. Ideas and thoughts churning inside our minds can be too scary and paradoxical that they can be difficult to comprehend. Get ready to embark yourself on a mysterious journey. Let us discuss some trippiest thought experiments in this video. Number 1. Color perception. Consider this. A child right after its birth is permanently made to wear some special kind of glasses, which alters his color perception. So basically, when we see a red color, he'll see blue. Similarly, a green for us will be red for him, and when we see blue, he'll see this, a green. Eventually, when he grows and asks his parents what color an apple is, they'll say red. But what he actually sees is this. So in his view, this color is red. So every time he observes this color, he'll call it red. But actually what he observes is blue. So you're not aware about that, neither does he. Every time he says the sky is blue, leaves are green, he's actually observing different colors. So everything is fine, no one comes to know the difference. Now the trippiest part is, what if everyone has that special inbuilt glass inside our brains? What if everyone perceives colors differently? A red colored object for me may look different for you and everyone else, but still we'll all call it red, since that's what we are taught from childhood. And everyone is fine with it. So my question is, are you perceiving the colors same as me? I still doubt. Number 2. Who are you? So you think you are a single person and you and only you are in charge of your body. Now face this ugly truth. Right now, 11 organ systems in your body are working 24/7 continuously for your survival. And one of them is the skeletal system, which is inside the so-called you. And your body is comprised of approximately 100 trillion cells, each having copies of DNA inside you. And each of these cells are made up of 100 trillion atoms. 100 trillion cells with 100 trillion atoms per cell, that is 20 octillion atoms in your body. Yeah, that's right, 20 octillion atoms wiggling and dancing inside the so-called you. There are nearly 7 billion people on Earth, each with 20 octillion atoms. So that comes out to this. That's the number of atoms which makes all of humanity. But it all comes down to you. Your arrogant self thinks that you have the control over the body. Right now you're lying on your couch watching the video. You think everything's calm, right? But somewhere inside your body, thousands of white blood cells are tracking down and killing bacteria's armed to teeth. From white blood cells' perspective, your body is a continuous war zone. They're doing that on their own. You're not in charge. So who are you? Those organ systems, those cells, or those atoms? Are you them or are they you? Number 3. You are immortal. Yes, we all immortal. We never die. Well, every object with mass has its own gravitational field. So the moment you start taking your form, your gravity propagates into the space. As it eternally deflates, your gravity field weakens but never reaches zero. By the time you're 30, your gravitational field has reached 300 trillion miles into the space, crossing the nearest star, Proxima Centauri. But the trippiest part is, even if we die, our gravity will continue to exist forever, stretching out into the vast universe, crossing galaxies, but never truly disappearing. Freaky, isn't it? That's all folks, if you have any trippy thought experiments in your mind, do share it with us in the comment box below. And we have just crossed 12,000 subscribers. Although we are moving at a slow pace, hope one day we'll reach close to 50,000 subscribers. Yep, that's our next goal. We are quite far, but still you can help us expand the community by liking this video and by sharing and subscribing this channel if you haven't yet. Stay happy, stay curious everyone.